What's going on YouTube? Today I'm going to be reacting to Nightwish, Sleeping Sun from 2016. This is a live performance. It's been quite a while since I've reacted to Nightwish, so I appreciate all my Nightwish subscribers, Nightwish Army, for being patient with me. So excited to be back. Definitely going to get back to reacting to a lot more Nightwish, so here we go. Floor. Queen, let's go. Love those keys and how that started off. Great setup. I honestly haven't heard Floor's voice in so long. I'm so glad to hear it again.
Once upon a century, wistful oceans calm and wet, ardent caresses lay to rest. For my dreams, I hold my life for wishes. I behold my night, the truth at the end of time. Losing faith makes a cry. I wish for these night times to last for a lifetime.
Really like how simple this instrumental is, at least for this start. I know, I'm sure they're about to kick it into high gear because I can hear the guitar about to come in, but just love how much attention it brings to Floor's vocals and how great she is on the microphone and how beautiful her voice is. Just very, very soothing, very angelic, you know, kind of puts you in a trance. Everybody's just kind of swaying side to side here. What is she referring to? I'm definitely gonna have to go back after I finish watching this, guys, and read through the actual lyrics too, just because I know there's a lot of missing just kind of watching and being entranced by the performance. So that way, I really like this background. It almost gives me a little like Tool vibe. They always have crazy stuff like this in their videos and in their background.
To go 222 days of light will be desired by. Nothing left to say. Our souls.
vibe. Super, super chill. Honestly, I thought much earlier it was gonna kick into high gear, but I kind of like this, honestly. I appreciate that they can do this kind of change up too. Like I said, much more peeled back in terms of the instrumentation, not as heavy as usual. Very, very soft melody here. And it's really allowing her to perform and show off her voice. I feel like she's a little more tatted up than she was when I first saw her at the 2013 Wacken concert. Saying I'm not sure if they're gonna kick it into high gear anymore. That's when they actually kick it in. They always have a way to surprise you a little bit. Love this guitar riff right here. I wish for off. Thank you. Right at the end. Beautiful. Alright guys, that was Nightwish, Sleeping Sun, 2016. I gotta find out what concert this was at. I'll check out the description right after I'm done recording this, guys. Very different from any other Nightwish song that I've reacted to so far. There may have been parts of other Nightwish songs that are like this, kind of start off slow and then build up. I don't think this one had the kind of same slow build up and climax. It was intentionally meant to kind of be here. You had a little bit of a pickup at the end, but this song is meant to be exactly what it was. It's definitely a vibe. Definitely could see myself like on the road listening to this, and you kind of feel like you're driving and you're kind of floating on a nice like road trip or something. Definitely the kind of vibe that I get from a song like this. Gotta check out the lyrics so I get a little bit more familiar with what they were saying, what the song is referencing. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If you did, just make sure you like it and you share it. Make sure you comment down below any future reactions you want me to do. It could be Nightwish or any other artist. Also subscribe to the channel so you can get notified when I do drop that reaction. Appreciate you for watching. Have a great day. Peace.